Okay. The fuzzy is in my house.
What a lame name.
Meork! Come back here. Did he just jump out of the house?
Yes.
Is there a window or something? Or did he just jump through the graphics?
Jump through the pixels.
The polygons. Actually, no. Polygons is Super Mario 64.
There's a thing up there.
Yeah, I can't get it without the turtle. Come back here!
How far does he go? Oh, probably got hit the tree.
Meork! Come get at me if you can, yeah. And then you play this weird little mini game. Guess where I'm hiding?
It's the far one on the left.
Yep.
It's not hard.
Me, huh? Not bad, chump, but that was just a warm-up.
Oh, wow.
Meork, guess where I'm hiding? Same
far,
one.
Same one.
You are pathetic at this game.
Oh.
You got me twice? Must have been luck. Watch, he'll be in the same one again. That would be funny.
That'd be lame. This would be like the lamest mini. Far one on the right, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was this one. Yeah! No! I give up! Uncle! Here, take the stupid shell.
Uncle.
Cooper, shell! Cooper.
They're so lame with all their names. It's
you know they're actually
sad.
Putting the Sly Cooper collection on PS3?
Those are good games. I've only played the first one, but...
They're actually putting the entire collection on the PS3. Mario, there you are! I realize I have to take a stand against these fuzzies. If I can get my own shell, I'll lose my reputation. If I don't even care if I have no shell on, I'm gonna show those fuzzies what? We already got the shell back, you moron. Here. Oh, I should have not given it back to him. It's my shell! Yay! Alright, see ya. Say, Mario, I have an idea. Do you happen to know Professor Colorado? No.
Colorado?
He's actually Koopa's professor of archaeology. He's also his explorer. That's right. Well, I live next to him. And I've been admiring since I was in my egg. Nothing would make me happier than traveling the world and solving mysteries. So you think I could please let me take you with you, please? What do you think? This is a hard decision.
But he's probably more useful than that stupid Goomba.
Yeah, good point. Go away, Goomba man.
At least he has a shell.
Yeah. And he can do this. He can do this! Which is more useful than talking about the surrounding area. Wait, what? I changed my mind, sucker! How about a bite?
Oh no, fuzzy balls!
Alright, Z. Okay, what button is Z? Okay, L is Z for all intents and purposes.
Power shell, does that hit everybody?
Yep.
They can't be that strong, they're just fuzzy balls.
And then, just to...
Pow block.
Hells yeah. I think they only have 4 HP.
Yep. Yep.
And we got a nice 12 star points out of it, so, you know, it's all good.
They give more than the Goombas.
Meork, no! Well, that's because Goombas are stupid.
And fuzzy balls aren't.
Yeah, you've got a point there. Okay, now that we have Cooper, we can get this badge.
Horrible.
HP plus badge increases your HP by 5.
That's a useful badge.
Yeah, but we'd have to get rid of hammer throw and power jump just to use it.
Oh.
So we'll use it when we upgrade our BP if we don't have any other good badges to use. I don't get how they can have 3D areas and yet they're made of paper.
It's a very complicated thing.
Yep.
Save.
Right.
Don't want to go through that again.
Yeah, because we're done here.
Hey, a little bomb.
Now we can... Oh, wait! How many items do we have?
We have... Not much.
Let's go buy some items. At your local Coop item shop. Jeez. Think you could sell these for more expensive prices yet?
What's the golden... mushroom?
It's a Volt Shroom. It electrifies you, so it damages enemies that touch you. But it won't work on bomb-ombs, so it probably won't be useful.
What about, Power Block?
Yeah, I'll probably buy one.
We got quite a bit of coins.
I'll buy two of these and a Fire Flower.
What's that swirling thing?
Dizzy Dow do, it, makes enemies dizzy for a short period of time, but sometimes it doesn't work on them. Mm. So there's really no point in using it. Wasting $10 just for that. Alright, it's time to go up to the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle Fortress. Steven made that observation, not me.
Nah. Well, there's four of them. They're wearing, like, masks and all that. If you're into Ninja Turtles, it's kind of obvious.
Shoot.
You ever probably have to go up.
Okay, now we both made that mistake. We're even.
Actually, you got hit once, so.
Oh, we don't have any FP left.
That would have been useful. We need the hammer, I guess. Or a POW block.
Just use a POW block. We screw got it.
Don't have time for this.
Yeah, we don't have time for these useless fighty fights.
But then again, these fights are useful, because then we can upgrade our FP and all that.
Alright, what does the sign say? No entry allowed, yours truly, the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Okay, go back, go back.
Oh yeah, there's a bush, right?
So, go up there and hit, spin, or throw your Koopa guy, Cooper, on the ledge over there. And try throwing him.
Nice!
Alright.
Because this is a good one. It strikes one enemy, but its attack power is 5.
You missed.
No, I didn't. I hit it. You all didn't see that. Ah! Oh, flying Koopas! Why couldn't we get a flying Koopa? That would have been cooler.
Don't you get one in the second one or no? Isn't there a flying Koopa in the second
game?
Yeah. Second Paper Mario.
I have no idea.
I thought so. I could be wrong.
Flying Koopa? I don't think there's a flying Koopa, but there is a Koopa. I don't remember there being a flying one, though. No, I think you get a... Yeah, I can't remember all the partners that you get in the second game. These turtles really annoy me.
Yeah, they're on their backs.
We're all gonna die! It's the apocalypse! Actually, screw this.
Oh, you should have knocked that other one on the... You should have knocked that other one on the ground, though. Now he's gonna attack again. Oh no, he can knock. No, he's gonna defend. I don't know. He defended against the boss.
Nice. I can defend, too! This will be the end of you. Goodbye. You killed my dog. Now you must pay.
Oh, wow. You're gonna... Oh, wow.
I know, we've already got so many parts. It's sickening. And we're not even at the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle Fortress yet. Star Piece.
What does a Star Piece do?
Star Pieces allow you to buy badges from somebody.
Those are pretty useful, then.
And we just need one badge. From her, anyway. The Peekaboo badge. Hey, it allows you to see all enemy HP, so don't laugh at the name. Oh my god, it's the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle Fortress. Save.
Save! Because it was that hard to beat. We should save it. Okay, yeah,
so black guy's purple.
What about blue?
Well, blue, fine, whatever. What's that guy's name?
Oh, the blue one?
Yeah.
Leonardo.
And then that's Leonardo that just came out of the door. And we are so out of time. So, next time on Paper Mario, more fighting and Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Fortress.